rock and roll. Showtime.
Okay, here we have a fatty or cartoon F14 tomcat. Fatty cat. Now the receiver in this is an AR631, so it's got a long aerial sticking out of it, which I've poked out through the body and I've taped it to the underside. But it does come with safe and AS3X, that's why I got it. So I've put all the safe parameters as high as I can have them. I've got a 4S3000 Admiral go into it, and we're at 99%, which is 16.77. It's got 4.19, 4.19, 4.189, and 4.19 on the four cells. Now, what I've done on this is I've basically gutted it. I've taken all the retracts away. I've added this strap so I can strap the battery in. I've left the two speed controllers loose so you can just flop them down over the battery and do your connection. That's all ready. Let's check the CFG. It's got two marks on the underside, and that's where your CFG should be. Bit tail heavy, so I want to bring that battery forward slightly. There we go. Now the canopy falls off on these, and it's needed because this is a flying body. So because of that, I'm going to be taping this down when we get it going. Get it up, 3 minutes on the clock. Let's connect it up. Take that down there. And we're going to tape this on the front as well. Alright, so canopy's taped. It's all balanced. Right, left, up, down. Right, left, up, up, down. Throttle. This should be fun. Do you want a chair or something to stand on? Don't set the height, because it does come down.
Oh, right, okay.
Well, from what I've seen, we'll try it, we'll try it.
Take a table. Throw it off a little table, eh?
Let's try it as it is, see if it hits the ground. Just want to check.
AS3X mode.
Hold it.
Throttle on.
Can you just?
It's working.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've got it. I'll take it off in safe just to give it a chance. But I've got all the ratings as high as I can on that. It's a trick I learnt from you. I don't know, let's try it. Ready?
Went straight up, it did. Pretty good. Seems alright.
It's in safe mode at the moment. It's climbing. Yeah. Just keeps climbing up. No, I'm still trimming it. Try and land it. Right, land it. Comes down really fast. Anyway, retrieving. Landing obviously was a bit premature. There it is. Well, that just leapt up. But it was, when I took it out of safe, it was just going up. It flies.
If that had undercarriage on and you were feeding elevator to keep it, the front nose leg wouldn't have lasted.
No, oh no, 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 no.
You'd have bent that straight back.
Yeah.
Did you have landed it in safe mode?
No, but I brought the throttle down too far. And then it just went.
It was still doing some when it was. It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So you got to just keep maybe, what, 3/4 throttle on,
yeah,
and just.
I think
just
so.
Flare and flare.
It just felt it was coming
then,
in too fast. So I thought, oh, I better slow that down.
When
and
you
then
get
it just
foot
went.
Off the floor.
Yeah.
I think that might be the way to do it, mate. To
just
come
fly
in,
it low.
It's almost at 90%,
yeah.
2 feet off the ground, and then just kill the throttle. And just.
I've seen this as well.
Just noticed that.
See, this is slower than that one. What the hell's that about?
It's like a delay on me, eh?
I think I'll get a new servo for that. Wow. Actually, that was 8 seconds short of 3 minutes. That's
quick. Not as in, yeah, the time. I would never, if you'd have said to me, guess how long that flew, I wouldn't have said 3 minutes. It's almost like it's just a couple of passes and it was in.
God, sir. Well, that's a cookie.
Oh, heck. Wow, how much is left in that bag?
Don't know, it'd be interesting.
2%.
Oh, it's nice.
It's the kind of battery you want when there's a frost.
Yeah. Okay, what's the bets?
5, 10.
14.
Ooh.
My classic number. I there we are, it's an Admiral 3000 4S, 14%. 3.78, 3.78, 3.77, 3.77. That's going to raise up to 3.8. I will ask you all to leave comments on what I should be calling it.
Many names spring.
I've got Sharky McSharkface. That came off my subscriber suggestion. So here's the Fattie F14. What are we going to call it? So thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay well. Look forward to joining me on another video soon. Cheers.